Now we move on to the question number 12. In this question, we have two sections. Part 1, find the value of cos 2 sin inverse x is equals to 1 by 9 and the value of x is greater than 0. Now, first we can change the side of cos. So, cos is from LHS to RHS. The cos is become now cos inverse 1 upon 9. So, 2 sin inverse x remains. Now, what is the formula of 2 sin inverse x? The formula of 2 sin inverse theta is sin inverse 2 theta under root 1 minus theta square. Here we are. We got sin inverse 2x under root 1 minus x square. Now, in this LHS, we have sin inverse and the RHS we have cos inverse. So, either we can change this sin inverse in the form of cos inverse or this cos inverse in the form of sin inverse. So, we can change this cos in the form of sin inverse by using this formula. Cos inverse theta is equal to sin inverse under root 1 minus theta square. Now, what is the value of theta? That is 1 upon 9. So, we have LHS remains same is equal to sin inverse under root 1 minus 1 upon 9 whole square. So, ultimately it is sin inverse is cancelled with sin inverse. So, 2x under root 1 minus x square is equals to under root 1 minus 1 upon 81. Squaring both the sides. If we squaring both the sides, so the 2x square is 2x square is become 4x square. Sorry, 2x is become 4x square and under root 1 minus x square is become 1 minus x square. And in RHS, square is cancelled with square root. So, we have got 80 upon 81. Now, this 4 is cancelled with 80. So, we have got 20 upon 81. If we cross multiply it, so it is 81x to the power x square minus 81x to the power 4 is equals to 20. So, it is 81x to the power 4 minus 81x square plus 20 is equals to 0. This is our biquadratic equation. So, these biquadratic equation we can solve by formula method to make it a quadratic equation, like x square is equals to minus b plus minus under b square minus 4ac upon 2a. This is the formula of 10th class Sridhar Achar method. Okay. So, we are solving it, minus is cancelled with minus, so it is 81 plus minus under root square of 81 is 6561 minus multiply of 4, 81 and 20 is 6480. So, it is under root 81 and under root 81 is converted into 9 and 2 is multiplied by 81, it is 162, now it is 162. First, we take plus sign. So, if we take plus sign between these two, it is 81 plus 9, 90 upon 2 and we have got 5 upon 9, that is under root of 5 upon 3. And if we take minus sign between these two, so we have got 81 minus 9 upon 62, 72 upon 62, it is 9 upon 4 and if we take its square root, it is 2 by 3. Now you see, the question is very vast, very large. Now, we move on to the second method of this question. Now look, the second method of this question. It is cos 2 sin inverse x is equals to 1 upon 9. The same question we are solving by the second method. Now in 11th class, you understand the formula of cos 2 theta is equals to 1 minus 2 sin square theta. This is the formula of 11th class. Okay. Now, in the place of theta, we are using sin inverse x. Getting? In the place of theta, we are using sin inverse x. So, what we got? 1 minus 2 sin square as it is. And in the place of theta, we can plus put sin inverse x is equals to 1 upon 9. Now, it is 1 minus 2 sin inverse x whole square. Now, see. Sin inverse x whole square is equals to 1 by 9. Reason? The sin square theta is sin theta whole square. These two values are same. Now see, sine is cancelled with sine inverse. So ultimately we have x and square. So it is x square. 2 is outside the bracket. Now, 1 minus 2x square is equals to 1 upon n. Change the sign. 2x square is become positive in RHS and 1 upon 9 is negative in LHS. So 9 minus 1, that is 8 upon 9, is equals to 2x square. 2 is cancelled. 2 cut 8 by 4 times. So x square is equals to 9 by 4 by 9. And see, the value of x is become 2 by 3. Now, this is the sharp approach about the question. And by this method, the question is very less. Okay? Now, we move on to the question number 12, second part. The second part, again, cos tan inverse x is equals to sine cot inverse x by 2. Again, this question is the combination of normal trigonometric function and inverse trigonometric function. See, so first we change this cos in the form of sine or sine in the form of cos. But first, you see, it is tan inverse, we can make it tan inverse with the help of this formula. Cot inverse x is equals to tan inverse 1 upon x. It means if LHS and RHS are changed to themselves, the cot inverse is changed into the tan inverse. Now, cos tan inverse x is equals to sine. We can change the sign. This is called cos 90 minus theta. Sin theta is what? Cos 90 minus theta. In the place of theta, we can put tan inverse 4 by 3. So, ultimately, cos is cancelled with cos. So, tan inverse x is equals to pi by 2 minus tan inverse 4 by 3. Now, change the side of tan inverse 4 by 3. We have tan inverse x plus tan inverse 4 by 3 is equals to pi by 2. Again, we are using formula tan inverse A plus tan inverse B, and the formula is what? Tan inverse A plus B upon 1 minus AB is equals to pi by 2. This is the formula we are already known. Okay? So, x plus 4 upon 3 upon 1 minus 4x upon 3 is equals to 10 pi by 2. Tan inverse is become 10 pi by 2. Now, what is the value of 10 pi by 2? This is 1 upon 0. So, which thing is happening? X plus 4 upon 3 is not comparing with 1, but 1 minus 4x upon 3 is comparing with 0. That is, 1 minus 4x upon 3 is equals to 0. 1 is equals to 4x upon 3. So, x is equals to 3 upon 4. This is the solution of the given equation